I don't deserve this. I just... Oh shit, snacks. He's opening it. Okay, so let's do this now. Oh, I can't go nowhere. This sucks balls. Another axe. This seems like a problem. Ugh. shit. Aw, shit! So I basically have to just run, huh? Bitch. This is so ridiculous. She's such a weak piece of shit. You know, it's nice that they put a female in these games, but they are fucking ridiculous for not giving them anything good. Past this part. This part is going to be ridiculous. I have no handgun. Oh my god, this fucking shit. Am I allowed to shut the door behind me? Stop being a fucking wuss. Keep going. This is fucking ridiculous, okay? There's gonna be a couple of them, huh? Don't stop. Just keep going. Don't stop, just keep going. Bitch! Oh my fucking god! This is some horse shit. This is some fucking horse shit. Why can't you kick the fucker when he's down so you can run past his ass? Now let's not fuck around with this shit. Come on. Let's go. Come on, come on. Shit, bitch, run! Shut it! Ugh. Wasted how much ammo?
Disappointing, kid. Such a simple mission, but still, you act out. Thankfully for us, there's always a backup plan. Not everything we give you is for your benefit.
The infusion.
What did you put in me?
We needed to know if one of us could survive in the system. But we're not about to risk anyone of value. You were sent to carry us in with you. So here I am.
No. It's Rubik. He's making all of this.
Well, I won't be surprised. I mean, it could be either or. Sure, the reason because your stamina is so low is because of those fucking heels.
Please, roll up your sleeve.
Whoa, now! That's a big syringe. Don't think you're putting that fucking thing in me.
Miss Kidman, you agree to this. Don't forget that. Nothing we're doing is malicious. It's only proper protocol.
You know what's proper protocol? Telling the person getting the fucking shot where the hell she is and what's the fucking point. Ow! Damn it, that hurt! Hey guys, what the fuck? Is anyone there? You give me a shot, then just let this weird video play on repeat? Some great fucking medical science you've got going on here.
About damn time. All right, can I go now?
Not right now, Ms. Kidman. How are you feeling? Any headaches? Nosebleeds, perhaps?
What? No. But I do feel a little floaty. Almost like I'm underwater.
That's consistent with the effects of the compound. We just have one last part of this test to partake in. Then you will be free to go.
Sure. Go for it, I guess.
Good. I will now ask you a series of questions. You will answer them while watching the images in front of you. You will not look away from the screen. Do you understand?
Yes.
Question number one. Have you ever felt abandoned by the ones you trusted?
Okay. It just ends there, huh? Well, let's save.